This video will show you how to add samples and sample packs to FL Studio. By that, I mean importing the samples in such a way that they will appear in the browser. This will make it much easier to find them, audition them, and drag them into the project. If this is your first time here, then make sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification icon to make sure you don't miss anything. So let's get to it. Here I have a free sample pack that I've downloaded. Let's add this to the browser. Instead of adding every single folder you have that contains samples, I recommend making a My Samples folder and then place all your sample packs inside it. That way, you simply click on My Samples in the browser and then all your sample packs or samples will appear. To do this, go to Options and then File Settings. Next, we need to insert the location of our sample library in this box where it says Browser Extra Search Folders. We don't have to type it in, we can simply click on the folder icon right here and then select the folder we want to use. You can now browse your samples from within FL Studio. Click on a sample to audition it. You can now drag samples directly from the browser into the playlist or the channel rack. You may want to check out my other video on how to properly organize your samples in FL Studio. This will greatly speed up your workflow. You can find the link in the description below. I hope this was helpful. You can help me make more videos like this by supporting me on Patreon. Any contribution will be much appreciated. You can find the link in the description below. I'm uploading new tutorials and templates every week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you won't miss out. Is there any specific tutorial you'd like me to make? Or perhaps you have a question? Just leave me a comment below,